We're in phase one right now with the curbside pickup, and that retail will kick in, you know, opening of the shopping center with phase two. We have about a dozen stores that have elected to start curbside service. I think the benefit they will see, it'll be relatively minimal. I think most of our tenants are finding that their labor hours are going to be better spent preparing their store for when the mall opens. Most of these stores have out-of-season merchandise in them, and the store management needs to come in. They need to start preparing, getting rid of the old merchandise, bringing in the new, putting all of the appropriate precautions in place for when they do open. We are going to have touchless entrances at four of the mall entrances, so people will just be able to walk in, just wave their hand, and the door will open up. We will have over 100 floor signs, just reminding people to keep their appropriate distance, wear their masks. There will be additional spacing between tables, minimum of 10 feet in the food court area, 10 feet plus in some cases. All of our employees, while this isn't going to be obvious, but there will be a protocol for them to either have their temperature taken or some form of a questionnaire. That they will have to answer, indicating that that they don't have any symptoms. So we're really, really paying, obviously, a lot of close attention to making sure our shoppers are safe and that the mall employees are safe.